What's up, Lutz? My name is Ragnarok, and welcome to my show. Today, we will be continuing Subnautica. Before we get into that, I would just like to say 99.4% of you guys are not subscribed, so if you please do that, that made me happy. Without further ado, let's get into it. Alright, last episode. We did a thing. Yep, indeed. A thing. Oh, the game would load. I can tell you what I did last episode. It never takes this long. Well, this is awkward. Well, I'll just cut to when the game's loaded. This game never takes this long. All right, guys, we're back. That literally took about 5 minutes. Wait, I needed food or something, didn't I? Yeah, I needed everything. Give me coffee. Do I have any fish? Or anything I can eat? I got rotted lantern fruit. It'll do me absolutely nothing. Shush you. But I didn't know I had any more ruby. Didn't I have something I wanted to make the needed ruby? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I could make that. Oh, what was in here?
Seek fluid intake.
Shush.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright, I need to go catch some fish. I will punch you, fish. Do not try me.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Alright, we got fish. Time to flee!
Welcome on, Captain. All systems online.
Wait, where's my... There it is. Wait. I can't cook that fish. That particular fish cannot be cooked, apparently. Okay. Did I just get bit by a piranha? I did. There. I need bladder fish, to be honest. There's nothing that can really substitute for it. What's it trying to get me to make? Really? A base survival knife?
Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright, wrong direction. We're heading this way. Trying to walk straight, but my brown suit does not want to. Some scraps. Oh. I took on finding more of those squids. They were annoying.
Seek fluid intake.
Dang it. I just started the coffee. Let me grab the gold. Oh, no, no, no. I am not dealing with those things. Those things have messed me up far too many times. Anyways, I do need to go get some bladder fish, so I'll do that. Because, you know, bladder fish are kind of what keeps me alive. Oh, come on, this is gonna be awkward. Well. Alright. Alright, my coffee's ready. If only there were bladder fish around here. Alright, this is gonna be a boring trip. I just hit several fish and that's hilarious. Ooh. I ain't got much charge. Wait, didn't I get a charger for that? Yeah, I'm almost certain I did. Titanium advanced wiring kit. How do I get the advanced wiring kit? Silver and gold, along with the computer chip. I have all of that. Stop singing at me. Now what do I need? Titanium. Charging it using its own power.
intake immediately.
Shush. I wouldn't be surprised if this works. Why'd my entire ship just shake? Wait, it's actually working? It's draining my other batteries? Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, I knew that'd be too good to be true. And take my batteries back. Heard what I thought was whispering for a second. Ooh. Yeah, that's close enough. Wait. Drop me into the abyss. What were the odds of that happening? I'm working on that. Stop physically harming me. Oh, I just punched the fish I need. It expelled all of its urine. Oh. Alright, I ain't got time for this, in all honesty. Gotta get into this place. Stop dying. I can get you water. Nope, no, 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 no. Not that one.
Yeah.
Okay, that was close. I'm seeking it. Please stop killing me. I am draining this base of power. Okay, maybe I shouldn't be bragging about the fact that I'm draining this place of power. It'll probably be fine. Why is that just on? Oh, we have no power. That's not lovely. I probably need to make more solar panels for this place. Quartz, titanium, and copper. That ain't too hard. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Oh no, it's not powered.
Vital signs stabilizing.
We just need quartz, titanium, and copper. Of course. I think I have most of it here.
Captain, all systems online.
Wait. I literally had it all right there. Wait. Okay, now I just gotta get titanium and quartz. A grab trap? Wait, that might actually give me some. Inventory full crap. Could have actually used that. Oh no. No, 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 no. No, that'll kill me! Okay, it did not kill me. But it nearly did. I can get some batteries from my base. I can head over to the escape pod and get the medical stuff. First aid. I guess. Wait. Alright, now we just go and find some quartz. Shouldn't be too hard. Quartz isn't that rare. I'm gonna drop my prawn suit down in there one day. If only I could ever remember to actually do it. Oh, hey, look, a stalker. He's gonna drop some teeth soon. Creature egg. Don't you give me warnings? Quartz. There it is.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen.
Don't worry, I'm leaving there. I got what I needed. I guess this episode's just more centered towards me getting my Cyclops recharged. I still can't believe I parked right over a hole.
Seek fluid intake.
I refuse. Because I'm reaching the end of this video. After I build a new... Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Bye! What's up lads, my name is Ragnarok and it seems you reached the end of my show. If you liked it, you can subscribe and I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Bye!